Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to convert WhatsApp image to JPEG. It's a very simple and easy process, and I'm gonna guide you through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the WhatsApp app. Once you're inside WhatsApp, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Now, in order to convert WhatsApp image to JPEG, head over to any chat where you have received a photo. I have received this image of QR code, so I'll tap on it. Now, in order to convert this WhatsApp image to JPEG, first of all, you need to save this photo in your device. Here you can see the three dots icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. You'll see the option of save over here. So you can tap on save. Now this image is saved in your gallery. Now head over to your file manager. Here in the recent file section, you can see the saved WhatsApp image. This WhatsApp image is already in the JPEG format, as you can see over here. But sometimes, if the WhatsApp image that you have downloaded is not in the JPEG format, what you can do is, you can come up to this file manager and select the file you just downloaded. For example, I'll select this image file. Now go to its properties, tap on this more section over here. Now select rename. Here you can provide the name for this file. And after the name of the image, there is the extension. For example, if it is in PNG file format, it'll show up like this, and in order to convert it to JPEG, you can simply write .jpg and rename it. So that's it. That's how you can convert WhatsApp image to JPEG. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.